Electromagnetic hypersensitivity has appeared in the general population at approximately the same time as the colony collapse.